What is up, guys? My name is Cobosses, and today we're on Modern Warfare 3, and that's going to be the veteran guide for Reactor. So let's go and do this. So the plan is, we're not going to take this first helicopter out. This is going to be the last one to take out because I want to take down the attack helicopter with the SAM side. So what's this? That's the minigun. Okay. Oh no, is he gonna spot me or is he going in? Might be going in. So he's taken care of. Alright, here we go. This is gonna go here. That's one. All stations, first helos down. Solid work. Move to the next target. So that's two. Affirm, sending VTOL now. Where's my SAM site? There we go. Here he comes. Pump that down. He's taken care of. That's taken care of. I didn't know these were still there. These are all taken care of. Do I need to shoot the
entry point to the reactor? Is the dome building? Get moving, Six.
Take that. This is where you get that silencer Holgar from. So, where's that stealth? It's up there, isn't it? This is the plan. I'm gonna clear a run for me. I'm gonna sneak around and then we're gonna go straight to the reactor. This is the way. How do I get up here? Is it back here? Yeah, it's back here.
Watch it, Bravo.
Send traffic, would you?
This may not be nuclear at all.
Whatever they're here for, they're not leaving with it.
Alright, so let's clear the run for me.
Send in bomber coordinates.
Confirmed, bomber deployed.
I'm hoping it doesn't. Okay, it did get me. Some protection going, and here we go.
JLTV jack.
Macro's moving quick. He planned all this from the log.
Arranged his own rescue.
Exactly. Only hell knows what else he planned.
I didn't know more helicopters were gone. Could have stuck a SAM site on it as well. Anyway, We're here.
Got their lock.
Copy six. That's your entry point.
Watch out. I'm at the entrance.
Copy that.
Efficient. Right, I need to move up here.
Six reactors sealed. I'm locked in.
Right, gotta move. Come on. Right, ropes there, and I'm going. Here we go, we're out. And I believe that is it. So, thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.